Hey everyone, it's Chrissy from Creatively Chrissy, and we are going to do the week of August 16th to 22nd in my Disney Princess Strong at Heart Horizontal Classic Planner. Boom, got it this time. Didn't trip over my words. We don't want yellowing this month, this week, which I realized I should have saved this for next week because next week is blue, I think. Next month. Didn't trip over the first part, but I tripped over everything else I just said. Anyways, we're going to start from over here, cover that August. Can probably see through it anyways, but I'm gonna overlap the blues, what I'm gonna do. Why is that different? What's going on here? Sometimes they have like a different shade on them. It's not the same as the rest of the roll, which is really annoying, but. Alright. So, yeah, I can still kind of see that yellow, which is fine. Because I'm going to put the blue over top. We're going to go down here. We're going to go from the end here and do. There it is again, that line. I don't know what's going on there. Okay. Oh, and let's go right to the edge because we did over there. Oh, maybe not. We're gonna stop right there. Actually. Oh, no! I bet no one's ever heard that sound before, ever. Okay. This can happen because those are weird edges there. And I'm going to glue it back together. That's what we're gonna do. No use crying over ripped stickers. Planners. This is Aline's tacky glue. If you use it sparingly, it'll work. Because it dries very fast. I'm just going to rub that in there, and you can barely tell. So, we're also going to cut it off there. And then also, be a line over here. Just line it up. Oh. Still seeing last week's because it is the 8th right now while I am filming. I don't know why I feel the need to explain that every time. I think you guys can figure it out. So. Well, that's very choppy. Fluffy right now because there's hair all over it. Okay, well, it's looking like I went really high on there, so you can still kind of see the August, but we'll deal with that later. So, because I don't want that edge there. So we go, and then we go like that. There. Kind of cool, kind of cool. And then I kind of want to alternate. Oh, wait. This one will be... Maybe I will just have to deal with not being able to write on that bottom line. That's fine. That's perfectly fine. Gonna do the middles, all the middles blue, I think. And then I'll be writing in it like using blue or gray or, and black, I guess. Okay, there we go there, and then I'm liking this a lot already. See, I don't pre-plan the washi anymore because it's extremely hard to, like, pre-plan it and then leave it and then get it perfectly on the page later. So, yeah. Gonna go out like this again. We want to match. I'm gonna put it right over to... kind of match it across the board here. Right. And then there as well. It's fine if it's overlapping on the gray because that's what we want. Let me just put it off there. And I don't know why that was such a big breath there. I'm winded putting stickers on. There. I'm gonna do the bottom here. I guess we're just following this line. Edge that off. the blue again. I got so much washi just sticking to me. Nope. I keep forgetting we're okay with that bottom line kind of being covered. Hopefully I won't have too much drape, but this is the week of my daughter's birthday, so. Gonna quickly get in there. And then we'll cover here. Which I know you'll still be able to see the words through, but I'm going to deal with that once we get into stickering. Okay. See, and then this can happen when the page is like bowing a little bit. But that's only because of how I placed the washi and I didn't flatten it out first, but it'll be fine. Once it's sitting in your planner, like, I always do that too. Like just, you know, oh, I made a crease in there. Once it's sitting in your planner, it'll flatten out. So, yay! We're done with the washies. It's time to put our stuff in. So I used Color Story. This one. I'll link it. I don't know how old it is, so I don't know how available it is either. Gonna put our tree there, so pretty, and cut off the edge. Make it look like it's part of, really part of the spread, and that says Happy Day on it. I just put a tree over a corner piece that said Happy Day on it, so you know. And then we're gonna put here, inhale confidence, exhale doubt. So I thought that looked really cool there. There's gonna be trees all over this. They're all gonna be kind of facing the same way, but that's fine. I'm okay with that. Where is all this hair coming from? Okay. Sorry, I have like pieces of stickers all over. See, this is another corner piece just like that one, but that was at like a bottom corner. And then you go dream big there. I still want room to write, so I gotta be careful. And then at the bottom here, I did want a tree. Cut that. Oh, wait. Off too. Okay. And then I'm gonna put that just below the washi a little bit there. Dream big, dream often. And I'm okay with that going over there like that. And then I did another corner piece and another tree for up here just to kind of match the outside there. We're gonna put it over the side a little bit again and onto the washi. Because the washi doesn't say anything, I'm okay with the sticker covering it. Let me go. Hello, weekend. That's my daughter's birthday party. That's her actual birthday. This one says, positive thinking, positive outcome. We're gonna put that. Oh, wait. Put that on that corner piece here. Positive thinking, positive outcome. There. And then these are two separate stickers, but they just stuck together. I'm gonna put that there. Dream bit or dream plan do. And then this one. Kind of go with it there because I wanted like those leaves. They're super cool leaves, so I like them. And then the same leaves on the other side. So I just stuck two together. And then I'm putting them right on the edge there. Clear stickers are pretty easy to peel up, so just be happy that when your sticker gets stuck like that, and you have to fix it, that it's not a paper sticker. Okay, let's see if we can get anything for that August part. Oh, got another quote. We'll put that one in there. Think happy, be happy. We'll have it like that. I think that fits well, and then you get two quotes. So I need like a quote for up there because it's pretty bare up there. Maybe I'll have like a that there. I want a clear one there just because you won't be able to see the words. I will put weekend vibes. I'm okay doing that because this says hello weekend. I'm not having two of the same sayings on the same page. So, I put that there. That looks really cool. Then I'm going to go into my mom mini, which I will link as well. We're going to put birthday sticker here. I'm going to put it in between, and then I'm going to put this cake here because we are doing a birthday cake. So, good with that. Okay. I will link that sticker book even though I used like two stickers. I hope you guys like this. If you do, give it a like. If you want to see more of my videos, hit that subscribe button. See you later.